A lover knows only humility. He has no choice. He steals into your alley at night. He has no choice. He longs to kiss every lock of your hair. Don't fret. He has no choice. In his frenzied love for you, he longs to break the chains of his imprisonment. He has no choice.
A lover asked his beloved, "Do you love yourself more than you love me?" The beloved replied, "I have died to myself and I live for you. I've disappeared from myself and my attributes. I am present only for you. I've forgotten all my learnings, but from knowing you, I have become a scholar. I have lost all my strength, but from your power, I am able. Myself. I love you. I love you. I love myself."
Open the gate to your love. Come settle with me. Let us be neighbors to the stars. You have been hiding so long, aimlessly drifting in the sea of my love. Even so, you have always been connected to me. Concealed, revealed, in the known, in the unmanifest. I am life itself. You have been a prisoner of a little pond. I am the ocean and its turbulent flood. Come merge with me. Leave this world of ignorance. Be with me. I will open the gate to your love. Desire you more than food or drink. My body, my senses, my mind hunger for your taste. I can sense your presence in my heart. Although you belong to all the world, I wait with silent passion for one gesture, one glance from you.
Yeah.